Hi viewers, this camera I think almost I'm using like 1 month or more, and this one I put 256 gigabytes, and 256 gigabytes, you can see like the full resolution to camera, you can get a 16 hours and 8 minute footage. And if you go bit down resolution, and you can go the down resolution, just hang on, I want to go again, press that one, press this one, like 720p. Minute and 41 cents, like around 24 hours footage on 1020p. And if you change the other resolution, which one is VGA, and I have a kind of look, and on that resolution you can get like 34 hours and 41 minutes and 45 cents. This is 256 gigabyte card, and I think that one is pretty good as well if you are a taxi driver or Uber driver. I think 16 hours is plenty, like you can cover your whole shift. Normally people using 16 or 20, like 32 or 64 gigabyte, because they are not like going commercial, just going home, or maybe a bit like a shopping, because a shopping center, like that's why they don't need that much resolution or that much time. And I'm gonna change, I'm gonna pick 1080p. This resolution I can get a 16 hour and 8 minute and 15 second, and almost like this camera is pretty good, and night vision is pretty good as well. And this is like a loop recording, 1 minute loop, like every one minute, like making like a loop clips. It's on the price, it's that price tag and everything. And also this one's a WIFI one, you can connect like through the, your mobile, or and install the app. And on that price tag, like I think I bought this one on AliExpress, I bit discount, I think it's $24 something, and normally it's maybe around 40 or in between that. And that price, like it's coming with the three cameras. I'm at the moment using just two cameras, and that's, I think that's all for today. This is just be honest with me, honest view, like it's good camera on that price tag, you know, like because we expended $34, and best, but $34 no kind of like a SD card. I bought that one separately, and you can check that one is online as well. And hope you like this video, and see you in the next video. Okay, bye.